Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Thank you. Track's pretty empty right now, lots of space. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
given them the drives on the grid today for car racing as children, so they could enter the sport with as much experience as possible. The answer has always been not that low, in an article of 50 to the average age, the driver was observed in over 3 over the age of 50. Fast Fury was the F1 record for the shortest of all the masters.
The report's good, we're looking at a dry session. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, so heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, clear. Okay, this is your final chance to serve the penalty. Enter the pits this lap or you'll be disqualified from the race. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Front is 12.9 seconds. Flag. Okay, gap ahead is 8.9 seconds. Push, push. Use your overtake button. Let's go. Behind starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. And gap to the car in front is 17.9 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. You've got four laps until your pit window opens. Okay, go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Seem like the best tyre for now. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Rain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Repeat that, I've got some interference here. The rain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Okay, clear. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Nice move, good job. We'll be right back. tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Okay, clear. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. 10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Full wet seem like the best tyre for now. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Looks like it's probably about time we change tyres. It's a bit of a crossover period for sure, but the longer we stay, the worse it's going to get. Okay, the static over the radio, say it again. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Flag. Current forecast is 5 or 10 minutes more of rain before it starts to dry up. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Okay, the rain should be ending shortly. The dry line's going to come in quickly, so don't waste any time getting back up to speed. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, clear. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 7.9 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 0.1 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, let's go now, come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 23.9 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Mate, not our best outing there, was it? We didn't quite hit the objectives we set, but we'll live to fight another day.